shop, and we got another vehicle. The 1985 Toyota Tercel with 70,000 original miles, which we got something to play with now, so let's check it out. Alright, what's up everybody? We got a genuine Weber carburetor for this Tercel here. So let's check out what's in the box.
Weber carburetor, K740 model. Start out removing your air intake and all the accessories on top. Might as well replace the fuel pump too, so two lines up top. two 12 mil bolts on each side. Anything vacuum line related can be cut out and discarded.
Alright, so everything we did before, all of the vacuum, tossed it. Don't need any of that, I suppose. So what we're doing here, taking a nylon whiz wheel. Cleaning up all this here. And then we got the side EGR port next. And then we'll hit the fuel pump back here.
Some brass fittings with Teflon tape to seal up the old sensor holes in the intake manifold that we're no longer gonna need. We made a little block off plate for the EGR port, just some old metal we had, and then exhaust gasket, RTV style stuff. The air filter just drops right on, put the lid on, and then those little snap clips, and goes all together. This isn't the way it should be set up. It's kind of all I really had to get it to work, so hopefully I'll fix it later, but this is what I got.
Not the way that the throttle linkage should be.